wouldn't need a job if I joined the army.
You can't join the army.
Why not?
Because you already are all that you can be. You remember my little burden, Naomi?
For sure, I remember her. Hi.
She's got job interviews this afternoon. I'm gonna watch the baby.
How are you gonna work and watch the baby?
Who said I was gonna work?
Hey, Alan. Look who's here.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Nancy, right?
Naomi.
Naomi, sure. Been a long time.
Sure has.
This must be your baby. Oh, isn't she cute?
Oh, thanks. Oh,
and there's the proud grandma. Look at her beaming.
Well, dip me in butter and roll me in nuts.
I, too, am shocked.
So you're the sleazeball she's been running around with.
Oh, Alan, how could you?
It's my fault, Mom. Alan wanted to tell you.
No. It's my responsibility. If you're gonna do anything, do it to me.
Welcome to the family!